tricking. It's just in my windows, it's in the windows. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Good morning, friends, and happy Monday. It is August 19th, and it is like 10:07 a.m. right now. So good morning, happy Monday, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video, if y'all can't tell, obviously. So I'm back with another video. We are going to be doing a week in my life because today is my last first day of nursing school, y'all. What? Can we just take a moment of silence right now? Just a quick moment. What? I don't know. I feel like I just started nursing school. So for this to be my last semester is kind of crazy. Like, to say I'm a senior in nursing school. What? What? I'm going to be an RN in 4 months. What? What, y'all? So yeah, I graduate in December of this year. So I'm almost done. I'm in my last semester, which is so crazy to even think about. So I just kind of want to really take in this last semester because nursing school has been a lot, but it has been enjoyable. So I just kind of want to take in these last few memories, you know, like I've been vlogging like here and there on my TikTok, but I've never really taken it serious and brought it to YouTube. So I'm going to show y'all my little life as a nursing student. Well, now a senior nursing student. Crazy. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a week in my life. This is my first week back for my last semester, obviously. We are in peds right now, so I have peds clinical today, actually. But of course, we're probably not gonna be seeing any patients at all because, you know, we have to go through like orientation, do all the paperwork, take our math test, make sure we can pass that before we start passing meds. So today and this week probably won't be too exciting, but it's exciting for me just because it's my last first week. So yeah, well, I have evening clinicals. So my clinical doesn't start until 3 p.m. It's like 3 to 11. And it's actually at one of the hospitals I already work at. So I'm like comfortable with like parking and everything like that. So that's good. So right now I need to go to the bookstore. I need to go to the school bookstore because I need to get our peds, textbook because I have not gotten that yet. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I'm gonna go to Aldi and do some quick grocery shopping because we have no groceries in this house. I wanted to go grocery shopping over the weekend, but I just never made it. So we're gonna go to Aldi, do some quick shopping, and then come back and get ready for our first clinical. And hopefully by the time I get back, I ordered some shoes because I literally, my whole career in nursing school, I have not ordered new shoes. I've just been wearing like these old ass Nike Roshes. I don't even fucking know what they're called anymore. I've been wearing these old ass Nike shoes, and I never ordered me like any good nursing shoes. So I just ordered me some On Clouds because now I have two jobs. I work at one, I was about to say the hospitals. I work at two different hospitals, so I'm gonna be working more and standing on my feet more. And obviously now that I'm about to be RN in 4 more months, I'm gonna need some good shoes because, baby, I'm about to be the nurse. I'm gonna be the nurse running around. So yeah, I bought some On Clouds, so I will show y'all a little unboxing of that. So hopefully that'll get here before clinical. But yeah, so I've been talking for way too long, so let's just get started with my day. Let's go to the bookstore. Okay, y'all, we are indeed back on campus. This is crazy. And it's obviously the first day of classes, so there's so many cars and so many people. Not ready for this, but yeah. So we're walking into the bookstore. Like I said, I just need to get one book. And hopefully this is very quick, but it's a very far walk to the bookstore. But it's a really nice day out here, so I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Also, another thing I hate about my GoPro, which I forgot, my camera, the battery dies so fast. So my battery's lucky dying, so I'll probably talk to y'all when I'm in the bookstore. Okay, we are walking in, people. There's already so many people. I hate this so much. Okay. We made it back. That was actually way faster than I thought it was going to be. Thank the Lord. I got my book. This is so loud. This is just the essentials of pediatric nursing. By Terry Kyle and Susan Carmen. Shout out to y'all. So I actually just rented it because I'm not gonna buy a pediatrics nursing book because I know I'm probably never gonna look at it again. Oh my god, if y'all see my nails, please ignore them. This hand I picked off my press-ons, and this hand I still have my press-ons on, and I still have to like file this hand. Anyway, ignore that. Ew. Yeah, so I'm probably never gonna open this again. So I just rented it. It was $77 compared to like $150 if I bought it. So renting it is. And this is actually the first book I've ever rent. I bought all of my books and I literally like never opened them again. I don't know if I'm like necessarily gonna need them for the NCLEX or something. Probably not. So yeah, I decided I'm not gonna buy another fucking book that I'm not gonna touch. So I'm probably gonna sell those books once I graduate and everything. Anyway, now that that's done, that's one thing checked off our list. On to the next. It's 10:48. We are going to all do to go grocery shopping. And like I told y'all, I forgot my fucking camera battery, and these GoPro batteries die so fast. So this is already dying. So I'm gonna hurry up and go to Aldi. Okay, y'all. So it is 11:41 now, and like I told y'all, my camera battery was about to die. As soon as I got to Aldi, it died. So I did not record in there, but I'm gonna do a little grocery haul for y'all. So let's see what we got these from my mom because she likes these. They're like little variety packs with like cheese and nuts in them. So I got her this one and this one. I don't really know what the difference is. Oh, this is pepper jack cheese. This is sharp white cheddar cheese with cranberries and sea salted roasted almonds. This one has the pepper jack cheese, raisins, and honey roasted peanuts. So I got those. And then I got these for me, and I didn't even know. I picked up the wrong flavor, but I wanted two of these. They're like the, they're just pretzels with like, what is this? Jalapeno cream cheese dip. So good. And then I got this one, but this one is like a garden vegetable cream cheese dip, which will probably still be good. But I got those two. Then I got these little mini cucumbers because I've been craving cucumbers after seeing the guy on TikTok make all his like cucumber salads. But I like the mini cucumbers, not the big ones. So got those. Got some raspberries, some pineapple chunks, some strawberries, just some mixed greens. And then this is just like one of those Mio water flavorings, but this one is energized with strawberry and pineapple. And I'm probably just gonna keep this like in my backpack or like in my purse or something, just so I can like, because I always have my Simple Modern water bottle with me, so I can always just like squirt some in here and boom, there we go. So I got that. That's all in the first bag. Then I got these pepperoni and cheese calzones. I got two of them. These are pretty good. They had a bunch of different flavors of these too, but I just got pepperoni and cheese. Then we got these Greek yogurt protein bars. This is strawberry with almonds, peanuts, and strawberry flavored cranberries. So it has 10 grams of protein in it. So this will be good for like clinicals or like during lecture days. If I just want a quick snack, throw that in my purse. Same with these. These are 100 calorie baked chocolate wafer snacks. So I think those would be good. Like I said, just something easy to throw in. I kind of just went just for like some quick stuff. So that way I can like make lunches and make like little snack bowls for class, just so I can make sure I eat during the day. Anyway, then I got these kettle chips. They're hot honey kettle chips, which I've never seen. So I hope they're really good, because I'm excited for those. And then I've never seen these before. They're called jalapeno kolaches. I feel like it's like Polish or like German or something, but it's smoked sausage with jalapeno and cheese baked in a flaky dough, it says. And they look so good. It kind of just looks like pigs in a blanket, but like with a sausage and jalapeno. And hopefully they're just real easy to cook. Oh yeah, I can throw them in the oven for like 15 minutes, or I can even throw them in the microwave, which I hate doing, but quick and easy, they hopefully will be good. Then I just got some potatoes. And the last bag, I have these sun-dried tomato wraps. And then I bought some pepper jack cheese, some black forest ham, just so I can make like ham and cheese like little wraps or roll-ups real quick. So I bought these spicy bite-sized dry salami bites, which I love, like just like little meat and cheese and crackers, like quick bites like that. So this will be good with like some crackers. I can throw it in a lunch or in a sandwich bag, toss it in. Then this is just like stuff that I can make easy at home. These are potato and cheddar pierogies. I love pierogies. I love pierogies. So I got a box of those. And we're gonna try, these are honey barbecue flavored wings. So we're gonna try those probably in the air fryer, something quick and easy. I keep saying quick and easy, duh. And the last thing I got was just like beef and broccoli stir fry. I love like Asian themed food, like Asian inspired food. Anything with like rice, stir fry, and soy sauce. So I got this real quick in case, you know, I just wanted something I can quickly. Okay, y'all. So it is 12:56 now. I just made me something to eat because I still have not eaten anything. Yes, I just made me like a bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant and some oatmeal. Just real quick, I'm gonna sit here and eat this real quick and then just kind of watch some Netflix, go over some of my math notes so I can get ready for this medication exam. And then yeah, I'm gonna hurry up and eat this and get ready to go, basically put on my clothes. And yeah, so I am just chilling right now. Oh, I need to do my nails too. I have to file all this glue off and take off my press-ons on this other hand. So yeah, I'm gonna do that and then hopefully I'm gonna leave by like 2:15. So it's basically 1 right now, so I have like an hour to do everything. So let's see what we can accomplish. Okay friends, so it is 1:45 and I just got out of the shower. I'm all dressed and basically ready. So yeah, this is of course the fit. You know, the royal blue scrubs. She's a classic. Nothing too crazy. So yeah, I'm all dressed. I'm just getting my clinical bag ready now. I just put my calculator in there. Make sure I have that for my medication exam. Got my iPad, everything else. I'm gonna put my, even though I don't think we're gonna need like our stethoscopes and everything today, I'm just still gonna bring it. Let me know if you guys want like a what's in my clinical bag or like what I keep in my clinical bag or just like some type of like essentials video, because yeah, even though I still feel like I still really don't know what to keep in my bag, but I mean it's a good start, I guess, for people who don't know what to keep in their bag for nursing school. It's a good start to like show you guys what I have in here, because I have a lot low key. But yeah, so I'm doing that now. I'm gonna hurry up, pack that up, and then I'm just gonna go make me my coffee, pack some snacks, and then we are out of here and on the way to the first clinical of the year. First and last, no, not last. We have one more med-surg clinical, but y'all know what I mean. Okay, I just talked to y'all. It is literally 2:05 and I don't have a shirt on because as I was leaving the house and making my coffee, I untwisted the coffee cap and forgot that I untwisted it and then went to shake it and it splattered all over my scrub top. So I had to hurry up and like spot wash it and put it in the dryer right now. So I'm gonna put on the shirt, but the good thing is it was meant for me to wait because my shoes came. I thought they weren't gonna come in time because they weren't here. They literally just got here. So we're gonna unbox them real quick, lace them up, and then hopefully my shirt will be dry and then we can go to clinical. Okay, y'all, I probably look crazy right now, but so I got my shoes. Oh, I forgot I'm filming a TikTok, so let me do my TikTok unboxing too. Okay, so we're just gonna, I'm literally just taking a rat tooth comb. Hopefully I don't break it because I can't find any scissors. And I broke it. Okay, that's fine. On clouds. Okay y'all, so I was debating for so long between like On Clouds and Hoka's and I just didn't know, so I went to like Dick's Sporting Goods and I tried on, well I just like looked at them really and I think I liked the look of On Clouds more, so I just tried on some cloud surfers and I loved them. They were literally so comfortable. Ugh, literally felt like I was walking on a cloud. So They didn't have the color or the size that I wanted. Actually, no, they did have my size because I tried them on, but they didn't have the color that I wanted. So I ordered them online and here they are. I'm so excited. TikTok's gonna get the first look. I'm sorry. Go follow me on TikTok. Oh, they're so cute. Oh my gosh. How cute they are. Yes, I love them. Hold on. I love them. They're like the mineral aloe color. So it's like a, right now they kind of look more blue, but they're kind of like a blue seafoam green, like a soft blue green color. So I'm so excited. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see, but they're so cute. Yay. Okay. Now, okay guys, so I'm pulling in now to the hospital. It is 2:47. We're supposed to be meeting at 3. So if this fucking car would move a little bit faster, I could probably get there in time. But no, yeah, so the good thing is that I actually work at this hospital and I've been interning at this hospital all summer. So I kind of know where I'm going, even though we're literally just meeting at the lobby. But like, it's not like I'm gonna get lost walking in or anything like that. So that's good. And I don't know if we're supposed to like park somewhere specific. Normally they give us like a parking garage or somewhere specific to park as students. I didn't see anything in this email, so I'm just gonna park where I normally park when I come to work, which is just in this main parking lot. I don't think, are you paying attention? Okay, thank you. But yeah, so I'm about to just park and then hurry up and walk in here. So yeah, obviously I can't bring y'all in like I said. And I don't really think there's gonna be anything worthwhile to show y'all today because, like I said, we're probably just gonna be doing a whole bunch of paperwork. We're doing our medication exam. We'll probably do like a tour of the unit or something. But other than that, nothing really too exciting. If we do, maybe I'll film it on my phone. I am filming a TikTok today, so go follow me on TikTok. And this is why I hate day shifts. There's never anywhere to park. Like, hello. Hello. So yeah, y'all, I am here. I'm about to get out and walk in. So I will see y'all after. I will give y'all like a little debrief update, let y'all know how everything goes. But other than that, y'all, wish me fucking luck. God. Whew. Okay, guys. Hey, it is 9:43 p.m. and as y'all can tell, I just got out of clinical. Oh my god. Basically, yeah, so I just got out of clinical. It's very dark in here. As y'all can see, I'm literally using my selfie light for lighting because it's pitch black out here. And it's literally freezing. It feels like a nice fall day. Like, it's like mid, I don't know, it's freezing. I'm freezing. Clinical was good. Like I figured, we didn't really do anything crazy. We just took our, did like orientation, went over like charting, took our medication exam. We would have been out much earlier, but she assigned us like homework over the weekend before class started. It's just like a prep math packet. Mind you, it was 39 questions, right? She opened up the Canvas on like Friday. So I saw it, whatever. I was complaining, but I did that shit. I did it, right? Why we get here today? Damn near none of my group has the fucking homework done. So she's like, okay, well, I need you guys to do that before I give you your math exam because, like, I have to make sure you guys know, like, what's going to be on the exam type shit. So she just gave them, like, all, like, the free time to do the homework in class, which, you know what, that's, for one, that's fine. That's cool. But for one, you could have told me that. Because I wouldn't have wasted my sweet precious time while I was still technically on summer break doing homework. And for two, if I already had it done, you should have just let me take my exam. Because mind you, even at while we're still taking our exam, normally what they do in clinical is like they save it at the end, and like when you're done, you like when you're done with the exam, you go give it to the teacher, she'll grade it. If you pass, you're good to go, you can leave. No, she didn't want to do that. She did not want to do that. So mind you, everybody's still taking their exam. I turn in my exam. I think I was like the second one done with my exam. She went over it. It was fine. She made us wait until everybody was done with the exam. Mind you, you get 3 tries on the exam. Like, you can go up to her and like ask her questions. Like, if you're not getting it right, like, you're not really supposed to, but like, she'll like answer questions or whatever. So mind you, everybody's like doing their retries. we're just sitting there in fucking silence. Like, I was sitting there for like 45 minutes. I'm ready to go. So I've been ready to go for like an hour in here, but yeah, it was fine, cool. I don't know, I'm just ready to go home and get out of these clothes. So I will probably talk to y'all when I get home. I do have class in the morning and it's like 10 o'clock right now. I'm starving. On my way home, I'm gonna stop at my friend's house, say hey real quick, and then yeah, I'm gonna go home. So I will probably talk to y'all when I'm like at home. So goodbye. Okay, friends, so it is much later. It is actually 11:52, but I did just get home. But yeah, other than that, that was all for my day today. I'm about to take off these scrubs, make me some quick food, because I'm kind of hungry, but I'm also kind of tired. Take a shower, and then yeah, go to sleep and get ready for lecture tomorrow. I have lecture at 10 a.m., so we will see how that goes. I think I was supposed to read some chapters, but I did not because I just got my book today, like y'all saw. And it's also the first day, so like they can't expect too much from me, please. But yeah, all right, I will talk to y'all tomorrow morning. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. This time doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What you want. My new bitch look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she too scary. My old bitch front like Jackie Brown. Hey, buddy. I wanna know but she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime, in some meantime, I'll be doing what you want. Crib by the beach like Odell. No, but more my killers don't tell. Shadow my mom cause I knew you off the shelf. Now my bitch is dead to Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call you. I'm about to leave here, go to class. Class gets out at the latest 2 o'clock, and then I do have to work tonight at one of my jobs, so we'll see. But it's the job that's always canceling me because our census is always so low, so we'll see if I get canceled. If they do cancel me, I will probably call my other job to see if I can pick up, just because I need to start working more. Like, and now that my schedule's a little bit more open, I have more time to like pick up random little shifts randomly, so we're gonna try doing that. Anyway, okay, I'm about to leave here, grab my croissant, and my dog is staring me down because he knows I'm about to leave and he needs a treat. So, let's do that. You want a treat, bud? Okay, don't snatch, okay? Good boy. You be good boy. Mom be home later. And just like that, we are ready to go. I'm throwing on my backpack, grabbing everything, and we are headed out the door. I'm kind of nervous for this teacher because I've heard a lot of things, so we'll see how this goes. One thing that I already do know from like looking at the syllabus and the Canvas page, she does a pop quiz every day before the start of class, a 6-minute pop quiz on the reading that we were supposed to do before and like the homework and everything. So that's awesome, and that's gonna be like majority of our grade. And it's a 6-minute quiz, 4 questions, I think I read that right, something like that. And our exams are only 34 points. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. 34 points? 34? That's insane. That's actually insane. I think so far the lowest we've had is like 60 points for an exam. 34 points is crazy. And some of y'all are probably like, oh, like that's fine. No, that's not good. That's not good because the exams are worth more of your grade. And if they're less points, you have like less room to do bad, if that makes sense. I don't know if I explained that right, but it's 9:40 now. I'm just gonna go ahead and get my shit together and get to step in, hit the road, Jack. All right, but let's like pump up, like, you know, let's pretend like we're happy to be here. It's our last semester. Let's Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. That's literally me hyping myself up. Okay. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go ahead and go ahead and go ahead.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Went gone for a year, only more like once. Life moved faster than what it was.
In the meantime, I'm
just not doing what I want.
In some meantime,
just doing what you want.
In the meantime,
I'm just not doing what I want.
In some meantime,
just doing what you want.
Maybe I'll love myself, I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, I'll fuck my wealth.
Okay guys, so it is 8:52 and I just stepped away real quick from work. I'm in the bathroom right now, if y'all can't tell. But so far it's so good. We only have we have 7 patients. We just got an admit, so it's not that busy. There's not a lot of orthos, which thank the Lord, thank you God. So we don't have a lot of ortho cases, which is good. A lot of my patients are kind of just chilling right now. I just got them all settled. We did vitals. A lot of them have peed. We did some of our walks. The ones who wanted to walk have walked. So now they're all kind of just chilling. So I'm gonna take this time and start some of my homework. I just have some videos to watch and take notes on, so we're gonna go do that and just chill, answer call lights until they need me. One of my patients' blood pressure is kind of high, so we're just kind of watching that and waiting. Once that goes down, then I'm gonna walk her, and I'm hoping and praying that they will let me leave at 11 because we only have 7 patients. And we have two techs, and normally our census calls for, if there's 8 patients, we have 2 techs. Admit, hopefully we don't get another admit, and then it really also depends on the acuity of the patients. So if they're not super busy or needy, that's fine. If they are, if we have 6 or 7 and they're heavy patients, then we'll need both of the techs. And then also if one of the nurses wants to go home, but I don't think any of them want to. So hopefully they'll ask me. And I'm the first to go home anyway because I'm contingent. So they will just cancel me and send me home. So I'm hoping and praying that they do. Even though I wanted to come to work today and I still want to work. But like I said, I'm happy with a few hours. So yeah, I'm gonna go start on some homework and just kind of chill out until somebody needs me. Okay, so I am walking out of the workplace to my car, if y'all can't tell. Hold on, I literally have 50,000 bags and hold on. I'm so overwhelmed. I have so much shit in my hand. Oh my God, a baby bird. Okay. I just got off of work. I'm actually technically not off the clock. It's 7:07. I can't clock out until 7:19. But I clock out from my phone, but I already gave report and, I did everything. It's not I'm just leaving my patients here. Day shift is there. but yeah, so now I just wait and chill here until I clock out. But y'all, why? I actually had such a very productive night. It really was, the patients were chill. It wasn't bad. We didn't get any more admits. And yeah, I just got a lot of work done, honestly. I did all of my homework that I need to do. I started editing this vlog. Anyway, but yeah, so I'm just gonna sit here and wait until I can clock out. And then I'm going home, baby. I'm probably gonna go home and just go straight to sleep. Or, I'm sorry, go home, take a shower, and then go straight to sleep. Because I really... I don't have anything to do today. I don't have any class today. I don't have to work again tonight. So today's really my only free day. Yeah, today's really my only free day. So this is my problem with working night shift, because I will work, and then when I get off work, for example, today, if I have a free day, I don't want to go to sleep. Like, I want to use all of my day because it's my only free day. You know what I mean? So I'm mad that I have to go to sleep. Stay up all, like, normally what I would do during the summer is if I didn't want to go to sleep, I'm not going to sleep. I'm just going to stay up all day and just fucking pull fucking like a 36 hour. But we're not going to do that because, you know, then it just leads into the next day and I have class the next day and, you know, I'm trying to get my mind right. We don't need any type of distractions, none at all. So I'm gonna go home and probably sleep for just a few hours. Like, I honestly want to wake up at like 12 or 1. Like, I don't, normally I would sleep until like 3 to 5. Like, 3 to 5 is like my range where I'm kind of like waking up, going back to sleep, waking up, going back to sleep, and I'm like, okay, I'll get up. But oh, my mom's calling. Hey y'all, it is obviously much later. It is actually 10:16 p.m. And if y'all can't tell by the way I look, because I look crazy right now, I just woke up from a nap. When I got home, I don't actually remember the last time I talked to y'all, but after class, I got home from class and I just made me some food. And then I actually worked on one of my assignments and I did get like a lot of, I got like most of it done. So I did that and then I just ended up like kind of falling asleep in bed. And yeah, obviously I woke up probably like at like 9 o'clock. So I've been up for like an hour, but I still look crazy. I think I was telling y'all earlier, I think we're gonna go to ladies' night at this bar tonight. So I'm probably about to go take a shower, and then go get ready. So I will take y'all along with that. But yeah, kind of right now before I like get in the shower, I'm kind of just going and starting some of my editing for this vlog. So I'm probably gonna edit for like another 30-ish minutes and then go hop in the shower and start getting ready. I actually have no idea what I'm gonna wear because y'all, it's August 22nd. Why is it 66 degrees outside? It literally feels like a fall, like a nice October fall night. Same, that's so cold. That is so cold. And the bar is like inside, like indoor, outdoor. So I'm gonna be cold. So I need to like, I'm probably gonna end up wearing like some pants. So we're done with the shorts and skirts and being cute. I'm gonna be cold. We'll see. Anyway, I'm gonna go and then I will talk to y'all when I start getting ready. Okay friends, I just got out of the shower. I do have a shirt on, it's just a tube top, so I'm not shirtless. But it is 11:21, and I'm doing my makeup right now, I'm getting ready. I'm actually so excited to go out because I just been stressed out this week, you know, obviously starting school back up and everything. So I'm just excited to go out and have some fun. And this is like a lot, I get a lot of questions from like in person, from people like going to nursing school, and they'll be like, what are like some tips you have, or like what do you do, blah blah blah. Honestly, and I always tell this to them, like I'm so dead ass when I say this, I still go out, like I do not let nursing school like take over my life. Like I get my work done. I obviously focus when I'm in school. I do my work, I study. But when I have the free time, well, not even when I have the free time, I make time for myself. Like, so I know I like to go out, obviously, enjoy time with my friends. So I obviously make time in my schedule for that because I feel like if I'm just cramming the books 24/7, that's not good for my mental health. And that's not good for like, I just don't retain as much that way. Like everybody's different, but for me personally, I just can't retain like that. So I like to make time for myself, go out, do what I like to do. And then when it gets time for business, it's time for business. And I will sit down and do all my work that I need to do. Just because I know that eventually I'm gonna have time to do like what I wanna do. So that's kind of like one of my main tips about nursing school. And honestly, I'm big on like heavy like work-life balance. Like I do not let work consume me. I'm not picking up if I can't go. Like y'all not about to stress me out, okay? I don't live to work, I work so I can live, you know what I'm saying? Period. That's a quote. Put that in some quote somewhere. I think I've seen that before, don't quote me. Anyway. Okay, So I am officially all dressed and ready, and I'm actually running late, so I'm gonna hurry up and show y'all my outfit and then head out. Please ignore my room, it is very messy. I know I have to clean it. Mind your business, okay? So I don't know if y'all can see me, but this is the fit. I'm just wearing these. I've actually had these pants for forever. They're from Fashion Nova, but I haven't worn them because I have really short legs, so I had to get them tailored. So they're still kind of long, but I like them because just in case I want to wear them with heels, they're still long enough. But so these are from Fashion Nova, and then this is just a white tube top from, I think, like Target, honestly. And then I'm gonna wear my black and white panda dunks, but they are in my car, so obviously I don't have them on right now. But yeah. So yeah, this is the fit, and then I just have like this white bow in my hair. But yeah, so I'm about to, like I said, head out right now because I'm running late. It is 11:53. Delia just said she's trying to find her ID. Okay, yeah, so it is 11:53. I'm about to head out now. So I will see y'all at the
bus. Who I'm with, y'all. The day to my Ray. The Delia to my Delilah. Looking up across the line today.
It's a little chilly out here.
It is chilly.
Lie.
It's 60 fucking degrees.
Not gonna lie.
Cybertruck, period. Give him a fit check. Pose for the camera. Yeah. My bitch pose is nasty.
And you're gonna pose. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, y'all. Yeah, we about to walk in here and turn the fuck up. Oh, where's my friend? Oh, you have a witch up in your toes? Shake it out real quick. Anyway, like I was saying, we about to walk in here and get fucked up real quick for ladies' night.
It is so fun. And,
I'm sorry.
And that's terrible. And that should never be a thing, ever.
Like,
that should never be.
Okay, we're gonna go now. Goodbye. I got my pizza.
Right.
I'm so excited.
I'm not gonna yell. I got next.
She's next, so she's super excited. Just wait for them to call your name, bro. When they call your name, that shit feels so good. Like, oh my god, it's me. I'm one.
I bet you can't see, but it looks.
Oh,
is she? Whoa.
What's going on? I hear a bitch. Bitch.
Y'all see that?
She fighting. She arguing with somebody.
You're vlogging?
Yeah.
What is it, like a YouTube channel or TikTok?
YouTube, oh God, yeah. It looks good. Okay, we got our food.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. Let's take a peek. Not the big back coming out.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Some ketchup would be fire, but.
No, but I didn't see any. Do you want the whole thing?
But they still gonna bust.
Hey friends, good morning. It is Friday, August 23rd, and it is 10:09 a.m. I did not end the vlog last night, clearly. But yeah, after we left the bar, we really just went home and I knocked out. So, yes. I honestly didn't go to sleep until like 4 a.m. though, something like that. But yeah, so now it is 10 o'clock. I just got up, showered, and got ready because I saw it on TikTok, there's this new store opening like right down the street from my house. It's like a markdown store. Like, I don't know if y'all have seen them on TikTok, but like those markdown stores where they just take down like, they just take kind of like overstock from the main like warehouses and like main stores and just mark them down. So there's a new store opening right down the street from my house, and it's a Target markdown store. If y'all know me, y'all know I love Target. I'm a Target girly, okay? Like, Target was my first job. Like, I don't know. Target is my happy place. So a markdown store, I'm there. So that's where I'm about to go right now. They opened at 10 o'clock, so it's 10:11 now. So I hope there wasn't like people lined up outside or something crazy like that, but we're gonna go and check it out. But yeah, that's really all I have planned for today. I do have to work today, so after I go to the store, I'm probably just gonna come back. I haven't eaten anything, so I'm probably just gonna come back, eat something, maybe start some homework or like some reading assignments, and then probably take a nap because I need to work. And I really did not sleep a lot last night. I woke up at like 9 o'clock, so I slept from like 4 to 9. So yeah, I'm gonna be tired, so we're gonna take a little nap before work. But let's go check out this store. Y'all, I'm not even in the parking lot. I don't think I can do this. The line is literally wrapped around the building. Hold, oh my God. Y'all, the line is all the way back here. Where the fuck is the door? Oh my God. So yeah, I really don't know. I was not expecting the line to be wrapped around the door, and they opened 20 minutes ago. So my whole thing, oh, look at this, y'all. No, he's on stilts. Like, this is cool. This is not okay. There's way too many people. The line is all the way back there. I really don't think I can do it. I tried. Maybe we'll try another day, like when they get another fresh drop or something. But honestly, shit, this shit is ridiculous. I was not expecting that. I'm honestly so upset. Maybe like we'll try later in the day, even though everything's probably gonna be gone. But I see now, we really gotta be lined up. They're not playing any games when it comes to this shit. Okay. And so yeah, that was that. We tried. I'm just not like a line girly. Me and my patience runs very thin. So we're gonna try another day. I am gonna stop and get some gas since I'm over here. And yeah, I guess we'll just go home and make some food and chill early. I don't know. That's such a fucking bust. Oh my God, I'm so upset. Okay guys, so I'm obviously in bed. It is 12:11. It's still early. Damn. It's early. I didn't even realize it was this early for real. But yeah, okay. So it's 12:11. I am in bed, but I'm so tired. I just ate. I did not show y'all that, but yeah, I just ate some food. So now I'm just in bed watching some Netflix. Right now I'm watching, so this is Untold, the murder of Air McNair. He was like a football quarterback on the Titans, the Nashville Titans, I guess. So yeah, it's pretty good so far. So probably gonna take a nap, and then yeah, I do, like I told y'all, I do have to work tonight, so by the time I get up, it'll probably just be time for me to start getting ready for work. So yeah, I'm about to go to sleep. I'm so excited. My bed is like my favorite place to be. Like, I just be so comfortable and so happy here. Like, yay. Okay, hey friends. So it is much later, obviously. It is But yeah, so right now I am on my way to work. I work at my other job tonight, so I'm kind of excited. Not excited, but like I'm more willing to go into work because I actually like this job a lot more. And I mainly because I get to do more and I'm kind of with the patient population that I think I want to work with. So that's exciting. So yeah, I'm on my way to work. I didn't do a fit check for y'all, but I'm just wearing my t-shirt. It says scrub your hub. Make sure y'all are scrubbing y'all hub and putting on y'all Curo caps, okay? Thank you. And I like this job too because I get to wear like t-shirts and like fun sweatshirts and stuff because I don't have to be sterile at my other job, but obviously I have to wear those sterile scrubs, so it's less fun. But yeah, so we're gonna see. At this job, I work as a nurse intern, which is basically like, I literally just, technically, I work like under a nurse, and I get to like, you know, pass meds under a nurse, do assessments, all that good stuff. But since I graduate in December, I'm a little bit like further along, so a lot of the nurses like trust me, and I'm pretty much like the main primary nurse. Like, obviously they're there if I have like questions, and you know, they obviously, I have to like sign off under them when I pass the meds, but like I literally do pretty much like everything. So that's cool. That's why I like this job a lot more, because I'm actually like doing what I want to do. But sometimes if they are short like PCTs or like techs, they will just pull me as a tech, which is honestly fine too. I don't mind. Everyone on this floor is just like so cool, and like they're all around my age, so like we just be like chilling, and like it's just, it's so different because at my other job, it's literally like a retiree floor, like where nurses go to retire. So a lot of them are just like kind of like older Filipino nurses, so you know, they all kind of like talk to each other, but like, and there's only like really one tech at night or like one CA at night, so it's not like I have somebody else to like kind of talk to, which is why I really just be chilling and like doing homework all day at that job. But yeah, anyway, I'm talking too much. I am driving to work now. Oh my God, guys. I really don't think y'all understand like the torture that I literally just went through for the last 12 hours. Like, it was like honestly torture. So y'all remember how I told y'all like I liked coming to this job? Like, it was so exciting. I'm so excited because I get to do more. I get to do the patient population. Fuck that. Fuck that. Why did, as soon as I get, you know, I get to work early, I'm walking in early, I'm like, okay, perfect, I'm gonna be like prepared today, let's do this, let's go. I walk in, Char just like, hey Rayven, welcome to work. Now y'all know when they welcome you to work, shit's about to go downhill. Why did all of our techs call off tonight? Guess who was the only tech of the whole floor? Guess who had 36 patients all by herself? Me. I had 36 patients by myself. The whole floor. Full. They could not send one tech for help. They sent up like three like nurses from float flex everywhere. No techs. Nothing. So I had all 36 patients. My feet are fucking screaming. I did still get a lunch because y'all got me fucked up if y'all thought I was about to take 36 patients and not get a lunch. No. So I did indeed take me a lunch. It honestly wasn't that bad because it did go by fast. I just thought I was going to have a lot much more time to like do homework and study, which, joke's on me. No. But yeah, so that's really it. Now that I'm off work, I literally want to go home. Like, I wish I could teleport because I want to teleport straight to my bed right now. My feet are screaming, my body is screaming. I'm just glad it was like a good night and there was like no rapids or anything, because that would have been fucking hell. We have one tech like and there's rapids going on. Normally our floor is like heavy, like we are a heavy rapider, but today we got lucky. Anyway, okay, I'm tired of talking. Honestly, I've been talking all night, so I'm tired of talking, I'm tired of walking, I'm tired of standing, I'm tired of having my eyes open, I'm tired of thinking. I'm about to go home, so I'll talk to y'all a little later. Hey friends, so it is a little bit later. It's a few days later. I kind of dropped the ball on vlogging just because I think the last time I talked to y'all was probably Thursday at the bar. After Thursday, Friday, I literally did nothing. I went to work. Saturday, I did nothing. I slept all day. And today is Sunday. So it's Sunday, August 25th, and it's 1:03 p.m. I think I'm just going to end off the vlog here because, like I said, it is Sunday. So that was really my first full week back to school as a senior nursing student. So it wasn't anything too exciting. Y'all know, just getting the basics of everything down. But yeah, I am super excited to start vlogging. I'm definitely gonna start vlogging more, especially because I'm in my last few months of nursing school. So I definitely wanna take y'all as I transition on to become a new grad RN, which is so crazy to think about. But yeah, hopefully the vlogs, you know, will get better and better. I will be able to show y'all more. I'll get more comfortable with vlogging in public, obviously. I do hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like I said, I'm definitely gonna be vlogging more, so make sure y'all subscribe and stay tuned for my journey to become a RN. I love y'all, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.